Welcome to a short overview and an actual status quo of macOS 13 Ventura on unsupported Macs and with the release of the new OpenCore Legacy Patcher 0.5.2 just a few hours ago. There was one big issue of the last days fixed that might have affected you installing Ventura on your unsupported Mac. Let's go. If you would like to install Ventura or Monterey on your unsupported Mac, here's the link to my ultimate guide with the detailed step-by-step instruction and a big Q&A section if you have any problems or questions about that, that helps you through that process. So if you try to install macOS Ventura on your unsupported Mac in the last days, there might be one big issue that you ran into, and that was you could not install the post-install root patch. The root patch is required for most unsupported Macs for graphic acceleration and maybe Wi-Fi or Bluetooth functionality and some more other things. And the problem was that the root patch could not download a KDK, a kernel debug kit that is required to be installed on macOS Ventura to be able to patch. And that was because Apple restricted the download functionality on their servers, so the root patch couldn't download these KDKs anymore. And with 0.5.2, the devs could establish a workaround that they can download the KDKs again and that the root patch should now work as intended. Fact is that nearly all Macs from 2012 or younger are able to have macOS Ventura installed. One big exception to that is the Mac Pro from 2012, the old cheese grater. This is not yet compatible, okay? Don't install Ventura on a Mac Pro 2012. All other Macs should work, and let's just get through some of the minor things that might still not work on Ventura, and the developers have one thread for that with known issues. Most of the issues are with Intel CPUs of Ivy Bridge or Haswell, and that is third or fourth generation Intel i3 or i5 or i7 chips. Some of the things that don't work, for instance, is the weather app. If you scroll all the way to the bottom, the app crashes. Okay, so there's no fix yet. Don't just scroll to the bottom of the weather app. Another one is the news widget. And so the OpenCore Legacy Patcher patches out the news widget if it detects an Ivy Bridge or Haswell CPU with a post-install root patch. So just get deleted from macOS so the crash of the news widget doesn't have an effect on the stability of macOS Ventura. And the last thing that I already got some comments about is the continuity camera functionality of macOS 13 Ventura. With a certain combinations of CPUs and graphic cards, this doesn't work yet. And the answer is simple. Why doesn't it work? Apple got rid of a lot of graphic drivers for Ventura because it is not supported anymore officially, and the devs just took the graphic drivers out of Monterey and re-implemented that into Ventura. But those graphic drivers are mainly not written for the continuity functionality, and there are no updates yet for these graphic drivers because they're not supported anymore. So it's unclear if the developers can make it that they re-implement drivers or updates of drivers that enable the continuity functionality. I think, in my personal opinion, with the older Macs that have that issue, that there's just a blank screen on your phone when you try it, this will remain as an open item. So right now, the focus of the developers is more into getting the Mac Pro 5.1 into macOS Ventura, that it can run Ventura, and some issues with the Mac Pro 6.1 from 2013 that have still to be solved, that it runs Ventura smoothly. So if you haven't yet, I would recommend you subscribe to the channel and click the bell for notification so you don't miss any news, any updates about Ventura or OpenCore or Legacy Patcher, or maybe any troubles and problems that arise that I can warn you about so you don't get into trouble with your unsupported Mac. And stay tuned for my next video that is about different boot modes, different keyboard shortcuts, and different functionality your Mac has that might help you if you have to troubleshoot, if you install macOS or an unsupported macOS, and gives you a broad overview of all the features that you can unlock on your Mac. Thank you for watching. See you soon. Bye-bye.